Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Affiliate Marketing. So this is module 2 of Affiliate Marketing program, where I'm going to discuss about the various affiliate marketing platforms that is available. Affiliate marketing as a whole is a wonderful process to generate revenue, and you know very well about that. And in this section, I'm going to discuss with the 3 to 4 videos that is going to add more information about the different affiliate marketing platforms that we can prefer and what are the platforms where we can promote the product and services in order to help increase our affiliate marketing sales. Let's have a look at this one. Okay. The various affiliate marketing networks. Okay. I think I can close the extra windows whichever I have. Yeah, I can just open whenever I need it. Okay, so I've segregated into 3 major topics about various affiliate marketing networks. Number one is finding affiliate products to market. Which are all the affiliate products that you need to choose to promote or market your businesses? And the next one is the various platforms that an affiliate marketer can use to sell the product. Okay. And the third one is how do you select the right affiliate marketing platform? Okay, selecting the right affiliate marketing platform. So these 3 concepts will add more value to our discussion, and we will be able to better understand how to increase the affiliate marketing presence and all other stuff. Hopefully, these products and information will make sure that it breaks some mental barriers and myths in our mind, because we have always used to get opinions from people. Okay, so let us not get opinion from people. Let us have a data-driven approach about deciding which affiliate marketer to work with. Okay, the first module or topic that we are going to discuss about is the finding affiliate products to market. It means how can we identify what are the products that we can decide to promote our businesses. Okay, so I can define it in simple terms. The practice of identifying the different affiliate marketing platforms and the product that are to be marketed so that we get good sales, a very good remuneration, and also a reputation of promoting the products and services. When the complete internet platform is filled with spam and fake information, business models, and so on, validating any opportunity is an important aspect with respect to generating revenue in any online revenue-based system. Making a decision to associate with a merchant, help them promote the product, and get affiliate commission needs genuine association on both the end, from the merchant and also the affiliate. Once we confirm what are all the products that we need to promote using the different platforms, we can put our heart and soul to increase the sales and the commission. Okay, so what are the thoughts that's coming to my mind? Okay, I've given it as a text here. Okay, let me just fix up some things. So what I've done is basically a voice typing, which is used to, type content quickly. Okay, so if you're not good at, typing faster, you generally have to prefer, voice typing. And this is a perfect method of typing a long form content in a shorter period of time. Okay, so having been said that, there are several, you know, platforms available, and few of them I have highlighted for your references. You might have thought about, you know, few platforms earlier and now. And number one is the Amazon. When I say number one, I'm not, you know, hierarchically arranging it. I'm just giving it in a random basis. Okay, Amazon. Okay, which is a very famous platform available for almost every category of the business that you choose. Okay, the biggest market that we can call it as in affiliate industry. Okay, Amazon is available in more than, you know, I think 11 plus marketplaces. Okay, it is available in more than 11 plus marketplaces. Amazon.in, Amazon.com, okay, Amazon, you know, .co.uk. So there are several products available with Amazon, and it has also got a category, more than 20 plus categories, I think, starting from, you know, recently it launched the pantry category. It also has electronics, mobile gadgets, kids items, you know, personal care items, and a family requirement, and there is a lot. And any category and industry you choose, Amazon has a product to promote. So the brand name is available, and the process to, you know, enroll with Amazon is also very easy, that we will, you know, start discussing about how to start the affiliate marketing program in the upcoming sessions to come. Very easy process, paperless documentation, and if you are genuine promoting their products, they are going to be very genuine to pay you your commission and revenue systems. And that's Amazon, right? And let's give a summary and let's try to get into the deeper of one after one after another. The next thing is the ClickBank. Okay, so ClickBank is yet another service where commission is being paid for making a sale for every sales. ClickBank acts as an intermediator for merchant and also the affiliate. So any affiliate, okay, who is a part of the affiliate marketing program, who can sign up with ClickBank, can associate with ClickBank, and the merchandiser or the merchant can also associate with the ClickBank, and the ClickBank regulates the revenue system. Okay, as an associate, I go to ClickBank and connect with different marketing companies or the merchants to generate revenue. Okay, now ClickBank acts as an intermediator, and because they are genuine and also the associates or the merchants who are associating with these people are also genuine, and the affiliates are also given the best revenue. Okay, and other platform is the Commission Junction. Okay, Commission Junction, similar to ClickBank, Commission Junction is yet another product or a place where we can connect with a single account. In short, it is called a CJ. Okay, CJ, Commission Junction. Okay, you can check out this particular business model even in Google and check them out. And eBay, okay, Rakuten, and Share a Sale, all these products. The difference between Amazon and Flipkart. Okay, these two are individual affiliate programs, which means you can go as an individual, connect with Amazon and Flipkart, and create your own affiliate ID, and Amazon will pay you directly. We don't have any intermediator. Okay, whereas the services like ClickBank, Commission Junction, Rakuten, and Shareable, I think eBay is same as, you know, Amazon and Flipkart. So let me move eBay to the top position here. Okay, eBay. Okay, so ClickBank, Rakuten, and ShareASale. This Share a Sale, Rakuten, and ClickBank, all these products are like intermediators for us and also the merchants. Okay, so as an affiliate, I can associate with ClickBank. ClickBank has association with hundreds and hundreds of, you know, different merchandisers or merchants, and those merchants will associate with ClickBank, and based on their terms of service, and we as an associate can generate income from the ClickBank services. Okay, so Commission Junction and the Rakuten and ShareASale, they work the same manner. Okay, let us try to explore each and every product. Number one is Amazon Affiliate. Okay, Amazon Affiliate. Okay, so this is the website of Amazon Affiliate. Okay, so Amazon.com is coming. If you are from India, you can participate in Amazon Affiliate India program. Okay, so Amazon Affiliate India, Amazon.in. So what they say, join Amazon.in associate program and start earning money today. The Amazon associate program is one of the largest and most successful online. Yes, it is true. Okay, so you can be a part of it. They also offer you a training program. They also offer you the banner advertisement, the search box, and other different products whichever we need to promote. Okay, the next one which we can discuss about is the Flipkart affiliate marketing program. Okay, Flipkart affiliate. Okay, so they do offer one such Flipkart affiliate. You can log in, create account with them. Flipkart has got a small, you know, paper like document, which means you have to submit your ID proof, your address proof, individual, your cancelled check, and there's a process that is involved with it. Okay, what happens here? Flipkart runs one of the best affiliate programs in India. They have a wide range of products to promote. The tracking is accurate and the fee is competitive and as always. Okay, so the price that is sold is also competitive. The commission that people receive also is genuine or, you know, worth receiving it. Almost Amazon and Flipkart are two eyes of the whole e-commerce platform that anybody can start generating revenue just by having a website, a YouTube channel also. Okay, eBay also affiliates or, you know, offers this associate program, eBay affiliate, eBay partner network is what they call it as. Okay, so we can go ahead from global brands to local. Okay, you can associate with international global brands and also with your local brands to establish your products or services. So eBay is a great choice also. So Amazon, Flipkart and eBay, any product you take, we have a product with them. That's the easiest option. And all these three are direct affiliates. So we get a very good commission rate when you directly associate with them and promote their product or services. And other services like ClickBank. Okay, let us check out the ClickBank. Okay, so it's a leading global retailer and affiliate marketplace. A marketplace is a place where the merchant and also the affiliates meet. Okay, so ClickBank is a leading global retailer and affiliate marketplace. Empowering entrepreneurs, become an affiliate, you can become a seller, automate and grow your stuff. Okay, so ClickBank, if you want, we can have a look at the website. How does it look like? Yeah, this is a home page. So you can go ahead and sign up for their program as a affiliate. If you are a merchant, you can also become a seller with them. Okay, and the whole process is, once you start associating with them and promoting their links and generate sales for them, you have money in your pocket. Okay. Then the next one is the Commission Junction, CJ. It's a very famous platform. Okay. Commission Junction. I've been knowing about this Commission Junction affiliate program around more than 12 plus years now. Okay. So, but the biggest problem when I came to know approximately is like, there are lots of platforms which claims they are genuine, but they are not so. But it took lots of time for a genuine company to sustain and other company to be perished. Okay. CJ, affiliate program. Partner with the world's best brands. Earn commission by partnering with the world's most widely recognized brands. Okay. So instead of taking a franchisee or a product promotion or all of this stuff, Commission Junction allows us opportunity to associate with leading brands in the internet market and the industry. Okay. Rakuten. This is yet another process. We can just give it a try. Rakuten. Okay, so shop, earn, get a cashback. Okay, so they give you lots of opportunities where you can make money while shopping also and earn, you know, cashback and other stuff. Smart shopping. Okay, cashback of 2,500 plus shops. Okay, where you help people to buy and generate business for them. And they also associate with other services like, you know, eBay, Amazon. And indirectly, this Rakuten is the affiliate of eBay and Amazon. And apart from the affiliate commission, they give you offers and, you know, coupons and other products where you can save money while making a shopping. You can also help other people to save money. Sarah Sale, the name itself says, okay, you can share a profit with every sale that is being made. Okay. Been into business for 20 years exclusively as an affiliate marketing network. Our technology receives accolades for speed, efficiency and different stuff. Okay, so Google Knowledge Graph is also showing up the report. You can become a login and learn from them also. Okay, Satishare. So these are the leading platforms that one can use to generate revenue. Okay, in the whole process. Okay, of making money. Okay, to have a very genuine business models and other stuff. Okay, so let me have a small screenshot of everything under this particular one, so that will be helpful for us to better understand. Okay, Amazon. Okay, and the next one is the Flipkart. Okay, the third one is the eBay. You can give it a try signing up. Every services has got different terms and conditions of their own. Not necessarily to have every service to be approved. Okay, your affiliate submission will not be approved every time. Okay, every services has got their own, you know, terms and service and conditions for getting things approved and happening the right way. The documentation process is different. The application process is different. End of the day, you get an approval and you get a link separately, okay, to promote the product or services, and you offer those services as a genuine method and you start generating revenue from them too. Any malpractices or any other unauthorized activities are found, or that is not a healthy practice, then obviously they are going to, you know, disable or remove you from their affiliate marketing program. Okay, if you are wondering what else we can do as cheating process here, don't worry. If you don't know, your mind is not corrupted, but make sure that don't follow any shortcuts to, you know, cheat the whole system and try to generate a revenue out of it. Okay, so hope this added some values on different platform whichever is available. Amazon and Flipkart is a great source, because you take any range of products, you can start building affiliate links and promote this product or services. Okay, I think pretty well we have done with the different products or services available here. Okay, so which platform you are planning to start, that is your choice. Okay, Amazon, Flipkart is highly suggested. Commission Junction and other platforms are subject to approval. Once you are approved, you can start promoting their products, and you can have all the three types of affiliate marketing to be executed. The best and the preferred method to do it is the involved affiliate marketing technique. And at least if you are not comfortable in coming in front of a camera and speaking around the product, then you can go with basically the niche based or, you know, related affiliate marketing product, or the first one, unattached affiliate marketing product. Okay, you don't even need to show your face, you don't even need to speak a word, you can put a background music, you can put catalogs of images, and you can, you know, promote it. You have your own challenges. Based on your own challenges, you have your own opportunities. You plan to change your challenges and accept the change and improve yourself and your attitude and also your thought process, then that is directly proportional to your financial and personality growth. Okay, so having been said this, looking forward to meet you in the next module of affiliate marketing videos, and I'll be creating one such, and I'll be sharing with you. Until then, take care.